Andre Mulya, arrived at the hospital when we were there. He'd been helping his brother Dimitro, a beekeeper, attend his hives when Russian shells fell among them 3 hours earlier. Mortally wounded, Dimitro was dead on arrival. He leaves a wife and 3 kids. He said, "These aren't people, they aren't even animals. I don't know what to call them." Sam Kiley, CNN, Brovary.